Back home, senior police officers are appearing before the Parliament's Defence and Internal Affairs Committee to defend their 2021 budget. However, the MPs have questioned the police over their continuous crackdown against opposition activities. Let's now link over live to Parliament and listen in.
Unless where you are to die. The information I want to give my senior colleague is that I was told, Honour Minister, that when we raise the matter on the floor, members who have been, for example, if you are being deducted 30,000 per month, they doubled that month. People who are being deducted from the circle, 30,000, I'm just giving you an example, Chair, I'm told they doubled. So the 260, if your deductions were 70, now it was 140. So the police people did not have Christmas, good Christmas, Honourable Minister. So that's the information I wanted to give my senior colleague from Chikube.
Thank you. Chair and Honourable Minister Onira, I don't know why they are appealing if said the Parish Verification Committee has denied you application. The appeal is can only be made at Kololo. Imagine how many nationals or Ugandans can manage to reach Kololo. I think we should have regional offices to handle that. Lastly, is on